up, guys? Change the song up a little. Hey guys, what's up? Shoot, I need some more water, be right back. Alright. So I'm playing ezreal top this game. I picked ezreal before they picked their top laner because he's a pretty safe choice. Not too many counters, does pretty well versus everything, and he can farm in most matchups. I offered to go mid because they have a mid lane Kassadin, and ezreal can shut down Kassadin early game just because ezreal's early game is ridiculous. But Nilly did want to go mid, so it's perfectly fine for me to go top. Ezreal versus Singed. I think I'm going to go try versus ezreal this game. So I should have a lot of damage. I'm going to be waiting in this brush, try and get the jump on the Singed, see if he tries to walk through here. We'll see. This is my Smurf, but it's Diamond 1 and it's like 70 LP, so it's actually higher elo than my main account. And just trying to proxy farm, but he actually couldn't completely clear the wave. I've just been nailing him with these Qs left and right. I missed one of them. Just gonna keep hitting with auto attacks. He started poison, he's still not level 2. If I get my arcane shift, I may be able to close the distance and get a kill sometime soon. Damn, the Lee Sin shield saved him. I think my Ignite take would have finished him off if he didn't get that 40 shield from Safeguard. Because he got the health pot to kick in too. Gotta use E. Did not expect him to hit that Q. Well played by Lee Sin. kill that guy. Just gonna push up and probably go back. Lee Sin Blue is flash. I am pretty low. I'm gonna push up and go back. I'm beat. Since I can come back to lane, just like poison trail, farm the whole thing. Alright, and let's see. Get a long sword, a sight ward, 2 health pots. Actually, I got 3 health pots and 1 mana pot. And just head back top. So I used my ignite early to try to kill Singed. Lee Sin came and rescued him. I could have went harder for that. Oh, nice job. I could have went harder for that, but I had to back off as soon as Lee Sin showed up. I'm just going to push this in. Drop a ward in the river to try to see oncoming Lee Sin ganks. If I ward river, then I also have mid, left side of mid warded, so I'm pretty secure from any ganks, unless he tries to be really sneaky. And I'm just gonna poke this guy with auto attacks. No time to waste. Hit him with those Qs. Try and build up my passive. I don't want him to get a fling off on me, so I'm just gonna keep kiting back and forth. If he ever walks close enough to go for that fling, I have to back off. And right now the creeps are on me. Freezing the wave, I'm tanking a little bit. I'm gonna pop a health pot so that Singed has to overextend to get any farm. Not sure if he's staying in lane or if he's back, but he's not in the early part of that brush. No, he's not in the rush at all. Okay, I'm gonna trim the wave a little. It's getting kinda big. Just gonna kill the back creeps a little bit. But I'm not killing it so fast that it unfreezes. No time to waste. It's actually pushing back out right now. I killed them a little too fast. Singed actually went completely back to base and got a tier. So he's gonna come, he's gonna clear this with poison try, I'm assuming. He doesn't want to let me freeze. Use his fling to pick up the CS. I'm just gonna keep nailing him with autos. Should be dead. Got level 6, use it on him. Got 5 stacks my passive. I even missed a Q, but I just melted him so fast, it didn't matter. I'm gonna push this wave in, get a chop to his turret. He has TP, so I may try TP back when he respawns, but that's not a problem. Blaze chop to his turret, let's see if he does. Well, he hasn't TP'd yet, so I guess he's not going to use it at all. It's fine. Alright, I'm gonna get a phage and boots and a sight ward and just head back top. I'm gonna get a health pot and mana pot just because I have extra gold for it. And running back top right now, I didn't even use flash to get that kill. I wasn't really pressured. As soon as I hit the ult, I was like, yeah, this is pretty much guaranteed kill. I hit 6 before him. He was still level 5, so he didn't have his ult for that bonus armor and MR. And he just melted really easily. Early phage is pretty beast. The extra MS it provides allows me to just kite out the Singed. She's all about getting in range to fling. So if I keep getting MS from killing creeps or landing Qs and auto attacks on him, he can never really close the distance without using summoner spells to try to kill me. If he goes for a point blank fling, I'm just going to charge up my ult, and at that point it'll be too late because he'll have to get the fling animation off. No time to waste. Damn. Dodge my ult. Or they're blue, I'm just gonna kill the little creeps. Let's see if he's recalling in here. Yeah, whatever. Hang back top. I'm probably mana pot and a health pot. Singe is running away. I'm just gonna tank turret so I can get to the creeper faster. This way. It's too many creeps. I'm not gonna chase the Singe around. It's probably already gone anyway. If I hit that ult, I would have got double buffs from Lee Sin. That would have been really good. Or at least red buff, I believe. But he saw it coming. I'm just gonna push this in and go back. That's Singe, yeah, he got. Oh, he didn't get a kill, never mind. Lee Sin just sold the Elise. Just gonna push in one more wave and go back. Actually, I still have a mana pot. I could just stay. I could honestly just stay and farm my Sheen. I'm working on Triforce. Lee Sin's just cleared his blue. Oh, it's an HTP bot. It's random. This Lee's pretty fed. He has double buffs. Double buffs are like a huge advantage at this stage in the game. So I gotta be careful. I don't really want to get in an all-out brawl with him, but I could definitely go for a fight if he put me to the test. I have my ult, I have my ignite up, all my resources available. Sin just heading back up here. He might try to get like an insect off on me or something. I queued the cannon creep for the last hit. It gave me 60 MS. Lee Sin managed to hit the Q, but because of that MS boost, I was pretty fast, so I can really close the distance. Change. He went double cloth armor, so he's working on some armor. That's good for him. It's gonna make it hard for me to kill. Lee Sin's still up here. They're both so low. That was kind of bad turret aggro for luck for me. If I flashed the Lee Sin's Q, I probably could have got at least one. I was like, what the hell, Fly? Why are you back? I could have, if I flashed the Lee Sin's Q when I was sitting right here on a turret, then there's a chance I would have got at least one out of that. If Lee Sin died and I got the red buff from him, that would have been huge for me. But he managed to hit the Q, and at that point, as soon as he reconnects, I'm dead. So, good dive on their part. I could have potentially just ran away, but I wanted to try to bait the dive because I thought I could outplay them. And it was fairly close, but they managed to survive. So, I have my Sheen and my Phage right now. It's a lot of damage coming out. If I can get myself to a Triforce as soon as possible, I'm going to be huge. Despite only being 1-1. This game's a little bit difficult. Our bot lane had some trouble versus Lucian. That Lucian's going off right now, unfortunately. Singed has Warden's Mail, Tier, and Ninja Tabi, so he's gonna be really hard to kill. Probably just gonna farm until I have my Triforce. Oh. not bad. 1 for 3. That's so good right now. At least heading top. Yeah, he's dead. I started casting my ult when I saw he was coming in for the fling. That way there's no chance he can dodge it. And he got hit by the cocoon too, which is good. So I'm gonna push this up. I have enough gold for my Triforce now. I'm really excited to buy that. Iceborne versus Singe is good because you can kite him out, but Triforce is just so good if you can get it early enough. And I'm not mid lane Ezreal, so I'm not really worried about being like a zoning presence for my team. I kind of just want to do as much damage as possible for as little gold as possible, and that's definitely what Triforce allows you to do. Our blue's back up. Nidalee has Tear and Morellonomic on. Interesting build. Would not have gone for the Morellos personally, but I guess it's not bad. Nice job. I'm gonna go push out top. Sin's just died. I'm gonna work on getting that turret. If Lee Sin tries to come 1v1 me, I'm pretty sure I could win. He has 4 kills and 2 assists, but I have my Triforce, and he's sitting on a Kindle Gem. So he's not, like, ridiculously strong. I could easily win a fight with him. Just pushing this in. Oops. Bot lane just has to be careful not to die. Sin just came up. TP'd back top. Trying to take their blue. Shit, it's risky as hell. I got it. 2040 is their blue timer. Got the 60 MS boost from the creep. Could have left earlier though. Try to move on the Lee Sin. Oh my god, he dodged it. But I got red buff off that. That would've been so good. Over here. He's too fast with Mobius. Gets a ward right here. I think he's gonna recon that brush. The red buff. I have double buffs on Ezreal right now. That's so good for me. I pop a health pot and just push in top. I knew he'd be recalling there, so I just went for it. Landed 2 Qs and I picked up the red. What the hell? How is Sin even there? No time to waste. Someone just walked right by him. I didn't want to flash for it. I thought he was guaranteed dead because I saw my team coming up, but I guess I should have been chaining more fervently. That's my bad. Alright, let's see. I'm going to get a pickaxe and a long sword here. Work on Last Whisper next. Our blue just came up. Nearly can take that. It's going over 40% CDR. Our red's back up too. I kind of want red buffs for now on because I have Triforce. Triforce's red buff on Ezreal is so good. Because Triforce doesn't provide a slow anymore, but the chasing potential it gives plus red buff is just amazing. Alright, just gonna clear our Wraith camps. Oh, I guess not. Red's almost out. I'm just gonna take this one. Singed's coming back top. Probably doesn't see us. Singed has no ult or summers, I'm pretty sure. He'd be a really easy kill, but at least back off. Alright, I'm just gonna red buff proc him. I'm not gonna chase him too hard. And his ult's back up.
Got it.
Killing spree. Probably back. I'm gonna push this in.
Double kill.
Good job, Ned. Or whoever. Oh, nice job, team. Wow, we won 45. Or 44. I did not expect that. Taking the turret. Procking my Triforce with bonus damage. Singe is mid, that means I can keep pushing this up. And their blue's up in 10 seconds because I took the last one and I timed it. Glad I finished it because now we actually have control of the map and I can get a free blue. Down mid. Also get the blue off that. No, he tried to take it. She can take our next blue that's going up. Hers still has a little bit of time left on it. Blue's really good on me too. So it's not like it's a crime that Nilly's not getting it. I get last whisper here. It's gonna maximize my damage output. And I probably want some sort of boots. Forget boots. I'm just gonna go BT now. I'll get boots on my next buy, probably. I probably have like 1,000 gold. Get CDR boots or something. Even if you're not going Frozen Fist build, CDR boots are still pretty nice on Ezreal.
This way.
Singe maybe heading back top. Oh, never mind. I got bot. Probably has this warden. Gonna ult down.
Know your environment has been destroyed.
Didn't even have to hit anything. Damn, we get free and him off that too. I guess that's true. Lucian has all their gold. So him not even being in the fight is good for us. I'm just gonna push that bot. Lucian up in 15. Nice job. Damn, I'm getting a lot of crits with just a Triforce. Triforce only gives 10% crit. Yeah, we're going for Nexus. That's hyphy. I'm coming. There, it's down. It's checking it out.
Double
get this though. And that's not a good idea. I have to flash the E. Oh, my guy still hit me. I'm probably dead. No, I'm so dead. Fuck. We went too hard for the next turret. Whatever. We're fine. Let's see here. I think I'll get... CDR boots, or... Yeah, CDR boots. CDR is OP on Ezreal. Doesn't matter what build you're going, it's just too good. And I guess I'll get Vamp Scepter here too. Work on BT next. Get as much AD as possible. Oh no! Coming up. I'm gonna ult down mid. Oh, nice snipe. That was so random. Oh, it hit her. Just barely lived. Nice job. I'm gonna take our red, then head down mid with them. I think they'll probably get that last Nexus turret with just those people. This game's pretty much over. Got red buff. This blue's up at like 2550, so I'm gonna take it again when it spawns. Yeah, they got the last Nexus turret. I don't think they can't. Yeah, it's probably just back off. Try and come help. Got him. On the singe. It's all skill. We're going so hard. He's dead. Should have him? Maybe? No, help. Friends. Oh god, no! Why did I go? Fuck. I think there's a chance I could have killed the Lucian before he got back, before he healed up in his base, but I should have just backed off. That was silly. I'm gonna get BF sword here. They're still down to their Nexus turret. Their blue just came up. I think Nelly's gonna go for that. He's got his eye on it. I'm on to you, Nid. Got my ult up. Can I get a snipe? No, they're too high. They're too high health. It's not worth shooting it. Inhib's coming up soon. Better go grab that with the boys. One more spear and I'll try a combo. Nah, too late. Oh my god, I missed. Leave Sona alone! Oh god, they're coming in. Kassadin's out for blood. I'm gonna check their red. Oh, what's up? Excellent. Oh, it's not out. I got trolled. GG. Oh god, he didn't get hit. Please. No, I just got my EF with them. Oh no! Damn. What if we throw this game? That'd be so sad. That Kasten's getting scary. Kasten actually like tool our whole team. Like he can one shot nearly late game. Or not one shot, but he can make her pretty much a non-factor. Oh, he got that. I know what he's doing. Get him. Just head back down mid. Nearly got two kills. We should be able to just take an inhibit in the game, hopefully. We've been messing around for the last like 15 minutes. After we gained our lead and got the inhib, we pretty much had the game won. Messing around's okay. As long as we don't throw the game. Sin's still dead for 10. Kasten's low as hell, please. Oh my god. Barely missed. Damn, he blocked the Kaylin shot, then he got nearly speared and died for Transaver. So sad. He died a hero though. That's all that matters. There you go. Oh, killer, killer, killer! There it is. So, that was an Ezreal top game. I didn't really go off. I just kind of got farmed and went around and tried to help kill people. But, yeah, usually when I play Ezreal top, I like get like a really early kill and just start snowballing the game from there. But this game, Leeson put a lot of pressure top, and like the first time I was coming close to killing Sin, she just came in and saved his life, so I had to back off, and I used my ignite for that. And then after Sin's main pass, the early game was a lot harder to kill him.